The next case we have is the case of Mrs. Maureen Abuerwa, a 61-year-old widow who hails from Ovia North East. She has three children, but unfortunately she has lost two and is only left with one child, and she lives in Benin with one of her grandchild. She had come to seek empowerment so she'd be able to start up back her business so she can take care of herself, sir.
Mama, how are you?
Fine, sir.
Well done. Good to have you in our office.
Thank you, sir.
All right, we would love to assist you. We would love to help you out, but sir, we are not. Yeah, go ahead.
Sir, we got a pledge for her.
That's why
she's here. From OG Tom Byton.
OG Chris?
Yes,
that's
sir.
Chris. Yeah, my man, Chris. Yes, yeah, we'll receive that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and empower her with that. From Chris.
Thank
yeah.
you. God bless you,
sir.
Thank you,
sir. No wala, mama. I agree, mama. So we'll give you 50,000 from Chris. Somebody should show her. Somebody should get a picture of Chris so that you can pray for my man Chris in Luxembourg.
Yeah.
Okay, that's mama. That guy bring the money for you. When you see the face,
God will bless you.
Amen.
This person, God will prepare for you.
Amen.
If the one who the one have that cost where you take, you know you'll be number one in this.
Amen.
Nobody will ever plan you for a better in your family. But instead, when you do me so, you let me die this poverty. I go to bless you more and more.
Amen.
To bless you, but I'm grateful. It's God that will pay you what you are giving to restore me. I'm
Amen.
Grateful. Thank you. God bless your family. You don't like it with anybody in life. Thank you, Jesus. I'm praying
right.
for Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. All right. I appreciate
Thank
you, Mama.
God bless you.
All right. God bless you. Let me have 50,000 naira.
All right. So, Mama, this is our 50,000. That brother. Sorry. Hey, check me. Hey, you try watch your leg. All right. Wow. Okay. Thank you, Gabo Emmanuel. God bless you for that. Mama had some issues with her leg and she asked for 30,000 naira, but by God's grace, you're getting 50,000 naira.
Oh,
so, Mama,
you,
remember I said, I think you go hospital that day. Yeah. Now, what did you do? My CM.
Yeah.
Okay. You tell us, you know, they take raw again, Sha. Mama used to go to the pharmacy and they'll just pick out drugs, tie it in nylon, and give it to her. They call it body pain. So we asked her to go back to the hospital because she has arthritis and she can barely walk. So even when she starts to do her business, she was asking for 30,000 naira to set up a business. She's living with her grandchild, who is very young. So even when she starts to do the business, it might be very difficult for her to move around. So we're hoping to see how we can help with. When she sits down, she can barely stand up and she can barely walk. So by God's grace, she was asked to get some. Nothing else, just the most. Okay, so somebody just pledged 10,000 naira for you.
God will
so
bless
you
now.
What you go do, eh? You said 30,000 naira, but we should buy a village market business. This is now 50,000 naira from OG Tom Byton. So what are you going to do now? When you go check the amount of this drug, I'm not sure, say, they're not going to cost. Okay, maybe buy the drugs so that they take, I mean, you know, they take roll again and then they give you expired medicine. All right, Mama. So pray for all the Tom Byton, pray for all the other man, okay?
Oh, that's the first thing with money.
Amen.
That post won't have this money, no bad old drug.
Amen.
Oh, but it's my life now, post. Any good thing you have before, of course, not give me. What to start? I'm going to try. You should do it.
Amen. Amen.